Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and all the latest news from Hollywood. Gotti biopic finally gets its director. I'll be back after this.
The thing is, he needs a job. He's your fucking brother.
Don't fool yourself, Mary. Never give a shit about us.
Do it for Dad.
No.
What is the matter with you guys?
To do these shitty jobs pisses me off to see you at a fucking desk.
This is a song about a bad girl.
And you want to change?
Something that happened to me.
Don't give me that shit, right? You can't change. You're trash to the core.
Everybody was telling me how.
I can remember the first time that he was in prison. I was so pissed because I fucking idolized that guy. You know, he was my hero.
Why would you ever change?
I'm gonna make you so fucking happy, you'll see.
Oh, because she wanted to be free.
What the fuck do you think I am?
Well, your brother has a very loud reputation, though.
I'm not gonna turn my back on him just because I'm a cop.
Just asking you to be careful.
Joe Johnston has signed a deal to direct the revived Gotti in the Shadow of My Father, which has languished in development hell for the past few years. The story centers on Gambino crime family boss John Gotti Sr., who is being played by John Travolta. Leo Rossi and Lem Dobbs wrote the screenplay based on a story by the mobster's son, John Gotti Jr. The director is best known for helming Marvel's Captain America, the First Avenger. Production is scheduled to begin in New York on September 9th and is set to hit the theaters in 2014. That's all for today. Keep it tuned to our channel for all your trailers and movie news. See you next time.